July 21, 1882, at age of 29. When I, Vincent van Gogh, started on my journey as an artist. Who am I in the eyes of most people? And nobody is a non-entity, unpleasant person. Someone who is not, and never will have any position in this society, in short, lowest of low. Well then, even if that were all absolutely true, then one day I would like to show by my work what this nobody non-entity has in his heart.